And welcome to Dark Forces for the PC. This game came out a long time ago in a galaxy far away. And I'm going to play a level I already played. But I just want to play this game. I love this game. And it's a lot of fun. Set up a controller so I can play with the controller. Yeah, let's play. These guys are bad. Bad guys. They see me over there.
Death
Star plans.
There he is, stop it!
Oh, next mission. Yes. Yes.
Kyle delivers the plans to the Rebel Alliance. Soon afterwards, the Death Star is destroyed. But even as the Alliance celebrates this victory, another sinister plot is set in motion that will become an even greater concern for the Rebellion.
Sinister. Graphics are so real. This is just like the movie.
The Emperor has approved your test demonstration, General Monk.
Thank you, Lord Vader. What I unveil today will mark a new era for the Empire. We will be able to decimate the Rebels just as we did the Jedi Knights. At last, the Emperor's war will be filled only with the glory and beauty of decisive victory.
A noble cause, General. I hope the demonstration lives up to your claims. Proceed.
With pleasure. Dark Trooper, release.
Wow.
General, the Emperor will be most pleased. Continue with your project.
In this game.
Certainly, Lord Vader.
It's pretty cool. Okay.
Thank you, Commander, for responding at such.
Continue along. Play the next level. Bye. Later.
Stop, Rebel scum!
Rebel scum!
Thank you. Thank you.
good enough for right now. I hope you enjoyed watching this video. I love this game. This is one of my favorite video game PC games. Bye-bye. This video has been brought to you by E. Schneider Forest. Check out the album Temples and Pyramids by E. Schneider Forest now for $9.99 on iTunes.